Hello. Good evening. Yay. Hi, Liz. And welcome. It is Tuesday, June 20th, 2023. And with the new content guidelines from Twitch, may I just say, fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, 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 fuckity, fuck, 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 fuck. I hope that meets the minimum requirements.
Have you seen what that submarine looks like that, you know, got stranded near the Titanic?
No, I didn't see. I haven't seen it yet.
It looks like a giant metal fleshlight.
Of course it does. Of course it does.
Have you ever seen a submarine before?
Rich people and phallic objects. Name a more iconic duo.
We just need the cut gag from Goldmember with the fucking everybody calling the rocket, saying the rocket looks like a dick.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That was a good one. That was great. Yeah. But yeah, so there are new content guidelines on Twitch. And like for games that are
he's freaking gone.
Hi, Miss Alibeth. So there are new content guidelines. So if you're playing a game that's rated M, it will automatically mark it as a mature game. If you are doing, there are categories for like drugs, intoxication, etc., gambling, drugs, sexual content, as in like there's a lot like of talk of sexual themes and things like that. You still can't, you know, be naked or do the nasty on camera. Or on stream.
Tell me how to live my life, Twitch.
And then, of course, there is for significant profanity or vulgarity. And
that's where we fall.
And that's where we fall, folks, because we say things like fuck. Or, as Lolly likes to go, his favorite bit from his favorite comedian. Lolly, take it away.
My favorite one is the entirety of his airline skit, and I don't know that you really want me to do that.
Okay, fine. Do the quick one. Do the little one that you love.
Hold on.
I'll do it. Never mind. It's too late. You've already ruined it. Rat shit, bat shit, dirty old twat. 69 assholes tied in a knot. Hooray, lizard shit. Fuck.
That's fine. I was going to fuck that up either way because I thought you were wanting me to rattle off seven dirty words.
Oh, not seven dirty words. No, yes, no.
Actually, that's also what I thought.
That's a good one, though. That's a good one. That's a good one.
Which is why I had to go look it up because I wanted to fact check myself before I wrecked myself.
Yeah, that's true.
Sterling, what, you see.
What are the seven words, the seven dirty words that you can't say on TV?
Shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker, and tits.
Ah, there you go. Nice.
Hello.
Hi, Liz. Ooh, Fritz, be safe getting home, buddy. Don't stream and drive or whatever. Thanks for the lurk, pal. But happy Tuesday, everyone. I had a blast yesterday, doing my daytime stream.
You might say that you found yesterday to be satisfactory.
Oh, why would you say that?
I'm never gonna not say that.
I know. I don't get it.
Why would I find?
I would ask Jace to explain it to you, but he doesn't work for Coffee Stain anymore.
Ouch.
No, he still does. Till July.
He's not gonna be in any more videos though, so he basically doesn't work anymore. He doesn't love us. It's fine. I'm not sad about it or anything.
Well, he's still putting up videos on his own channel.
Yes.
So, you know.
Yeah, yeah. Speaking of which, I found this awesome guy on YouTube named Gemballs. No correlation at all.
Huh? That's so weird. That doesn't sound anything like Jace.
No, not at all.
Nope. Next, you're going to tell me that the balls is spelled B-A-W-L-S.
Like the beverage.
And then Jim is spelled J-E-M. Again, no relation.
Yeah, no, not at all. It would also be really weird if they both had a giant lizard doggo plushie.
Oh, that would be... That would just be uncanny.
Excuse me.
I still need the mangoes. On the old board today. A mithril helmet? Oh, you give me a sunite bar. Fuck. Ooh. That's a lot of...
Base a sunite bar?
Damn. Can I make wood floor tiles? I don't know that I can. Let's go find out.
Not with that attitude.
Should have a tiler by this point, or a tile maker.
You're making a lot of assumptions about things that I should and shouldn't have, which frankly you have more faith in me than you should have.
You just need to get good if you don't have it yet.
Once again,
couldn't be that hard or something. I don't know.
Oh, I can make a tile maker.
That makes you a tile maker maker.
A tile maker maker?
See, I speak the true, true.
You do, it's true.
It's true, true.
Oh. How long does the helmet take? 6 hours? That's
a lot of
too
hours.
Many hours. I guess I could stick around here for just a minute. What else do I have on me?
There we go.
Exactly a minute.
Be plenty of resources.
Any less you wasted your time, any more you turn into a pumpkin.
Boy, you're not leaving me a lot of room here, are you? Stormblood, why? Listen, pal, I'm creeping up to level 70, and I haven't even made it to Stormblood yet.
Do you also have a penchant for the side quest?
Listen, don't judge Liz if she likes
side quests.
I asked
a question. What part of that was a judge?
I don't know. It just sounded a little judgy to me. Is all I'm saying.
I mean, it sounds like you're judging me, actually.
Well,
I'm going to start calling you Judy.
They also
judge.
Wow.
Squish the experience pretty hard or after an expansion and stuff, so like, you can...
I hate when my experience gets squished really hard.
So it does not take a lot. Like, you can probably just do the MSQ, and if you do, like, anything else, like if you sneeze in a general direction, you'll be overleveled.
Love some combat XP. I made a fresh batch of fresh pitcher of tea. Let me tell you, as Tom would say,
you have to.
A few years long rested bonus. Yeah, that rested bonus is
like 3 levels or something like that.
So that's the real trick. It's play, level up 3 times, then stop playing until you get the bonus again.
Well, it's also just your battle experience. Your quest experience doesn't eat into it at all. I haven't seen my experience bar in like at least a year. I got everything capped fairly early into Endwalker.
Nerd.
Yep.
I don't know what it is. Go.
Listen, right. In fairness, Lolly has been... You've been trying to enrich your life. Lolly's been sitting around avoiding work. Wherever possible, so, you know.
Being given more responsibility at work is why I didn't raid this expansion at all. The possibility of going for senior developer rolled up around the same time that Endwalker was coming around, so I was like, okay, well, I guess I need to figure this out.
Well, I mean, you were basically already doing it, so, you know, the hell's the difference? I just, you know, told them to give you more money.
Being expected to do it is different than just doing it.
Good at something, never do it for free.
Also, never half-ass two things, whole-ass one thing.
Also true. We're like a fountain dispensing wisdom.
A veritable font.
Oh, shit. Alright, line up.
Man, sure is a good thing you were able to, you know, not have to censor yourself anymore in this, on streams under You Can Hold Her Hand in broad daylight now.
You watch that.
We'd like to, but you won't do it.
Going for walkies.
I heard that Anne likes her tea unsweet.
Don't you dare speak of her that way again.
Not a sweet and low, not a Splenda, nothing.
She wants me to give her a ring. Oh.
Like a phone call?
The phone will ring. And you, Rose, will answer it. I should be more clear. Oh, that would be great. Oh, look at that. Sure, what the hell? I got the money. Cousin of mine can do it. And... can store up to 1.5 levels of rested experience, which takes 4 days to fully store. Huh. Oh yeah, level 10 fishing by not fishing. Love that for me.
Oh yeah, I forgot that game has that going on. It's a pretty good feature, I thought.
Where you can get experience for not doing stuff?
Yeah, like, not everybody likes, you know, playing stuff a certain way.
I like the part where you don't even have to ever get a good fishing rod if you don't want one.
That is also neat.
Hobble quests along until you get the spell, and then you don't even need anything else if you want to get fishing going.
I like steak.
I don't know how relevant it is to you, Liz, but your crafting and gathering jobs also share that rested experience. So if you want to put it all into your combat, make sure you eat it all in your combat.
Okay.
We did the PDQ for dinner.
Made fish.
I made a lasagna.
Oh, I love a lasag.
Just a little Giovanni Rana.
Oh, yeah. Giovanni Rana looks like fucking... He looks like Uncle Angelo to me.
Yeah. I never liked him. He's a yutz.
Boost of sin. What about the job books?
I thought you were going to say the boost of serotonin, and I was going to be like, where's the serotonin, bitch?
No, we had that earlier. The Tort Brush Mambo was earlier.
Oh, that's true.
Toilet Brush Mambo?
No, not the toilet. The Tort Brush Mambo. A decaf iced coffee with the mocha coconut creamer. Ooh, you gotta tell Bean about that, because that is extremely
coconut, if you will.
God damn it, Tom.
What? It's called marketing.
Wait a minute. Where's
a lot of stinkers in the next fest so far.
Well, they can't all be winners, champ.
There have been some winners, for sure. There's one that's kind of It's shit. What the hell is the name of that game? Oh no, it's gone.
Describe the game.
Oh, I can't remember. No, wait. I had it, and it's gone again. Just talk amongst yourselves. FTL. God damn it. So it has some FTL in it. It has this opening cinematic that is like straight out of 80s Voltron, which is a tremendous way to hook Tom.
Listen, I don't know if you know this, but Voltron, they just put a bunch of robots together.
Yeah.
I just thought you should know.
It makes a giant fuck robot.
The robot fucks?
Could you imagine it not?
I don't know. What is it with you and giant robots?
I like them.
You do, don't you, pal?
Yeah?
Tom loves him a giant robot.
Almost as much as I love a potato.
A s'mores flavor, too? He does have a type, it's true. It's true. I will play the part of Tom for this next exchange. Well, I have a type, and it's you, baby. That's what Tom would say to you in that exchange. Because you are, in fact, his type. Which is why he did you a marriage.
I mean, she's not a potat, but...
Well, no, but, you know.
Likes her anyhow. She's my wife friend.
Oh. Liz, are you talking about the armory bonus you get for just leveling lower level characters or lower level jobs? Because you absolutely just get that, I believe. I don't think you have to cap a character.
Tell Tom. No one tell Tom.
No.
Don't tell Tom what.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. He'll find out eventually.
What?
Nope. It's based on the level, not the distance between your level cap.
It was just for your own.
I understand. I understand.
It was for your own convenience of play, you see.
Listen, it's fine. I just... I tried to hold out as long as I could.
Have you gotten the sword skill yet that you can right-click and, like, anime teleport to shit?
What?
That's there's enough.
There's a skill for the sword that I don't know what it is on controller, but you right click on the mouse.
Yeah.
And you, like, if you're within range of something, you'll teleport to them and you'll slash them and you'll hit them like 5 or 6 times, which then double dips with the multi-strike.
Oh,
so
fuck.
With one attack, you can, like, leave them for a fuck ton of damage.
Quit. Go away, poisony shit. Well, that's kind of badass. feel like I want that.
Does sound like something that would be appealing.
For those guys, it's really, it makes it very simple to just teleport to them and then one-shot them with the attack. Granted, if you're too slow about it, they'll still put the fart cloud up and, you know, you'll be right within breathing range, so it hurts like a motherfucker, but I digress. But you're also one-shotting things in a stylish fashion for, you know, 2D.
I mean, you know, Liz, if it's like you're crafters, then, you know, you can craft yourself gear as you go. But
yeah, like, having a mechanically, no, but having access to all of the zones and resources and all of that that having a capped character provides, that's very useful. But as far as the experience boost itself is concerned, no. No, as long as it's a lower level than your highest, you'll get the bonus.
Fuck you, fart cloud plant. I feel like I have to say fuck more now because the, because I have a thing on that says I say fuck a lot.
Yeah, I mean, you don't want to make a liar out of that thing.
Yeah, I mean, I set the thing. I feel like there's, like, a precedent, you know? I don't know, I don't want to set a bad example. Hello.
What kind of example would you set otherwise?
Oh.
Two ads in a row is LeBron James talking about Taco Bell.
Okay, but have you considered Taco Bell?
I often consider Taco Bell.
What's that? Sticky sap. Ooh.
Let's see here. The experience bonuses are the preferred world bonus.
Hey,
rested experience.
I'm on a preferred world.
Not on a preferred world. The armory bonus, which is what we're talking about with Liz. And then there are 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope, sorry, just 3, because 3 of these take up same slot. There, you're gonna have 3 Jesus. Slots worth of gear that give you experience up, and then free company buff, and then food.
I like food. It's my favorite.
I thought smiling was your favorite.
No, food's my favorite.
So for a combat class, if you eat food or in a free company with heat of battle on, that's either 5 to 15, you can have a helm, a ring, and an earring on for experience. The armory bonus on a preferred world with rested experience, that's your maximum there. But I think it's just a... an earring that can take you all the way up to level 81 before you slowly have to start replacing the rest of the gear. I'm reading this off of a website because I haven't needed to deal with any of this in fucking years. So I have to re-educate myself on it.
Ow. Boy, those guys.
Did you get crackled, buddy?
Yeah, I did. What the shit?
Crackle.
I'm so proud of my train. I can't wait to show you my train later. It's not much, but it's mine, and I made it myself.
I've never gotten to trains.
I've gotten further in Satisfactory than you have?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's... says all kinds
of... usually the hyperfixation for me dies before I get to trains, usually.
That says all kinds of sad because things about me, I think.
Probably. I become so obsessed with making the first several stages so perfect that, like, I burn myself out.
Oh, yeah.
That, plus knowing that I'm going to be restarting this game. Like, it doesn't really help with motivation.
There we go. Yeah. Fuck you, fart plant. You can't reach me because I'm too far. But I can reach you. Haha. Arrowed. Get arrowed, nerd. Yeah. Go away, fart. Yeah, thank you. Snappy seeds? What are snappy seeds? For a high value. Whoa, 10 of them there tickets. Holy shit, I don't even know.
No fooling.
Gee willikers.
Duct tape.
You know, as much as, like, the one thing that I keep doing more than anything in this game is mining. At this point, I might as well fucking play Core Keeper, which is basically all mining.
I'm honestly just waiting for 1.0, really, at this point.
For Core Keeper?
Yeah. Oh no, this is bad.
Well, that's a... Shoot. That changes things.
It's close. What?
I just got the thing that starts restoring mana from breaking crystals as well.
Oh yeah, that's nice. It's not a ton, but it's some.
Listen, some is better than none, and the way you go through mana in this game...
Oh yeah, passionately.
Yeah.
And vigorously.
Nah, buddy, we're not talking about your masturbation.
I didn't say violently.
Okay, fair.
You made a cackle happen.
Nice. You better believe that's a cackling.
Oh, I believe it. Because I hear it with my special ears.
Your wife. That's the best I could do.
Fair enough. Give me that.
There we go. I have it on good authority that Dina's back from her walkies.
Is that by authority of Loaf?
No. By authority of Bean, who just walked back in from her walkies.
And she was like, "Hi, it is I, Bean, who has returned from her walkies."
I mean, not in so many words, but yes.
Now let me ask you, is her favorite city Milwaukee?
Wow. That's kind of a personal question, don't you think?
Yes.
Oh, then maybe. Okay.
Oh, that was gruesome, and I love it.
You love gruesome when you're playing a zombie game.
I mean, it's just, it's very impressive to decapitate a zombie with an arrow.
Yeah, no, that's...
Oh, fantastic. A shotgun, just in time for the first Horde Knight.
Alright, let's,
I didn't say drop it, I said repaired it. Fuck.
Let's head down one more level. Oh wait, there's this side. I don't think I've been to this side yet. Never mind.
Looting experience has been to my liking.
Don't forget to leave it a like.
Yeah. I don't know if I can comment or subscribe, though.
But hey, if there's a notification bell, smash that.
Like have sex with it?
Sure.
No, like Hulk. Like just... Get all angry and green and
destroy it.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, have sex with it like the Hulk.
Oh. You mean like in Thor Ragnarok when Thor got to see Hulk's penis because he was in the hot tub?
Yeah.
He saw the Hulk's Hulk, if you know what I mean.
You know what I mean.
Saw the Hulk's bulk.
Yeah.
That's a penis. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm not used to this lack of mature tag. Am I supposed to say something other than penis for that? Like,
I don't really know what to say here either. I don't know what to do with my hands.
Put them in your butt.
Ah. Haha, you're stuck behind rocks. You can't come get me.
Not so fast there, Bobby boy. Actually, on second thought, yes, so fast. It'll take a while to scrap. Okay, so what was my issue? I've run out of... Yes, I have. Run out of wood.
You've run out of wood?
Wood.
Oh no.
I'm about to make that tree in the area's problem.
Oh no.
Hey, buddy, watch out for that tree.
Can I flank him from this side? Oh my god. That's a lot of sunite ore. I'm gonna turn you into so many bars later.
That's a sun nightin'.
Will you be spitting bars?
Yup. The fart clouds to clear, and I go in. All right, now I gotta get the fuck out of here because it is almost 10 o'clock.
No, it's only like 10 to 8.
Oh. Torches in my inventory.
Are you hoping for a different color?
Of torch?
Yes.
No.
Oh, I see.
See, let's make.
Oh my fucking god. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
They've made the giant AoE heal abilities that most healers have, like the size of the fucking stun in 14, because people just keep not standing in them. And someone in my party actually managed to find the one little sliver on the entire battlefield that this healer's AoE heal was not actually in.
Are you telling me
it's impressive
that people are being dinguses in a video game?
Mm-hmm.
Shocked, I tell you. Absolutely, absolutely baffled. Can't be planted there. Oh, okay. Well, then I'm gonna.
Sir, you can't park there.
Stop stealing monkeys.
Fuck you.
Fair enough. Yes, it's Nighthaven, but only for a few moments more. Hi, Tawny. How you doing, buddy?
Honey, how is wherever the hell you are now? San Francisco? Berlin? Cucamonga?
Tom has no idea where you are, Tawny.
Is that one by one even a real place?
I barely have any idea where I am.
That's a good point. I know where you are.
You're in the jungle, baby?
God damn it, Lockhart. Look at all this wheat. You're on the internet? Tawny's on the internet. Again.
Tawny, I warned you about that.
How many times?
Weirdos go on the internet.
Yeah, look at us. Alright, I got a new, I got a new sword.
Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates.
It's a fish with a nose like a sword. Oh yeah, what did I get these wooden torches for? I don't remember.
Probably a quest.
Imagine getting a quest. Imagine doing a quest.
Only if it's on the side.
Yeah, I was gonna say, did we mention that it was a side quest?
Well... You son of a bitch, I'm in.
I feel like we buried the lead a little bit there.
I'm from the internet and I'm here to help. Tawny, buddy, that's... That may be the most apt description of you I've ever heard. A red snapper. I wonder if there's a certain Nya who likes red snappers.
Oh, that reminds me of another demo I played.
Is it cat related?
Yes. You're a cat girl. But it's a dungeon crawler. And you... Alright, now follow me here. But... You return home to your village of more different cat people, and find out that your parents sold all of the furniture in family restaurant and went on a trip around the world. So it was their dream, and you have to run the restaurant now, and all the ingredients are found in the dungeon.
Well, you know what they say, better ingredients... Better pizza.
Get the fuck out, people.
And the better ingredients are found in the dungeon, you see. In the dunge.
The dunge. Stop. Don't you say dunge to me ever again. God.
I'll do what I want.
That was like, that game was weird. It was good. It was weird.
You loved that game.
But man, that was the one thing that was like, get the fuck out the dungeon. Like, shut the fuck up.
It's a dungeon. I mean, what else do you call it?
Oh my god.
How was your walkies? Yeah? Nice. Nice.
That's something different you're thinking of, Tony.
I have a date with the cat.
Why are you saying it so low so Bean won't hear you?
I don't know how to feel about it myself.
You don't know how to feel line about it?
Get out.
I mean, the answer is simple. The way you should feel is nyeh.
You guys are fucking doofuses. I just want you to know that.
You sound almost surprised that I would make a pun.
You would think so. How much money do I have? 30,000? Yeah or no? Tani, don't you dare encourage them.
I'm feeling pretty encouraged.
Well, stop it.
No. You're not the boss of me.
This guy over here, fucking number one smelly boy.
No, I'm a very good boy.
I said what I said.
What doesn't make you not wrong?
Cool, I donated a Havanite. I have like, how many of them do I have? Yeah, I have several. Fucking 1,000 of the mana. 1,000 tickets, what the fuck? That's true, Tani, I have seen that. What's this? And the golden bundle, the mana bundle. God, I have to grow all of this stuff.
What would this run?
All don't forget to water your stuff so that it may grow.
I dig it, Tani. Water your face.
So that it may grow.
Like a golden shower?
I didn't say it.
You implied it heavily.
I just said I didn't say it. Wait a minute. You want wheat? I got wheat. Oh. Cool. Alright, bye. Bye, have a beautiful time. What's in here?
Aha!
It's summerfish, springfish, Novari fish.
Why did your drops not reset? Fuck.
Redfish, bluefish.
Bicycle.
Bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle.
Oh, I don't think I have time. Futz around with the quest. Must travel a long way to acquire the lumber.
Lumber?
Lumber? Sorry.
What? What?
Just trying to get wood.
I don't even know what that is.
Ever try to get wood? Happened to me once. Like hot or flavorful?
I'm trying to eat more hot sauce, hot stuff, spicy stuff.
Are you?
A little. Hello, Frank. You've continued to grow and change since as a treat since coming to Sunhaven. To think you were also blessed by Elios makes us far closer to each other than anyone can imagine. As a token of my admiration for someone as powerfully blessed as yourself, enjoy these mana tomes. I find they help me hone my mana just in time for training in the evening. Signed, Lucia. Hi, Farmer. You're really kind and cool. I'm glad someone like you lives in Sunhaven. You can come to our tea parties whenever you want. Signed, Emma. Oh, the kid! The kid sent me a letter because I kept finding her toy for her. Well, that's a what a nice kid.
She weirdly kept losing in exactly the same spot.
Listen, it's... The kid's got a routine, and I respect it. Look at all that mana I got. I love that it doesn't. Okay.
No, man. So I was watching an episode of Man vs. Food before I came upstairs for stream, and he was in Vegas, and he was visiting a food truck, and the name of the food truck was Strip Cheese, and she makes grilled cheese. But the way she was making them, like, she had the griddle, and she'd put the bread on the griddle, but then she would put all of the grilled cheese toppings on the griddle bare, like, not grilling it between the bread. So all the cheese was, like, super crisp on the outside, right? Like, all shredded cheese and then, you know, whatever thing. Like, the one he got was pepperoni.
Oh.
But I was like, that's so fucking smart. Why, how have we not thought to also do that?
Well, in fairness,
granted, I don't have a griddle, but...
In fairness, we are simpletons. We are but fools.
But hey. Also, she only grilled one side of the bread. They didn't like make mention that, but I noticed it.
Why?
I don't know.
Now that's concerning.
She only uses sourdough because it's the only thing that can withstand the amount of cheese.
That's fair. I think I'm at 9 hearts with Lucia now. How many people am I dating in this town?
I don't know. What's the population?
Help control the town population of your Zunder spayed or neutered.
First of all, Frank, it's Frank.
In this case.
Frank. All right.
Remove Frank's Frank.
That's the super crispy bread tearing up the roof of your mouth. Oh, yeah, that's true. That's true. See? Alibeth well, out here with the
no,
big brain.
Because the crispy part was on the outside, so...
Wait. Okay, the way that you said it made it sound like she was only, like, grilling one side of the entire sandwich... But what
meant
was...
No, one side of each piece of bread.
Okay, so it was... It's still... Like, the bread is still the way it always is, just cooked separately. Okay.
But then also... The bread itself also has a layer of melted cheese on the outside of it. So it's like a sandwich inside a sandwich.
Listen, Tani, I don't understand shit about fuck, alright, buddy. You have to understand, I am but a simple bear. Or as in the words of Winnie the Pooh, I'm a bear of very little brain. I have very little brains at all. Oh, I gotcha. See? I told you, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. There we go. That's that good mining.
It's almost 2,000 lumber. That is several lumber.
You lumberjacking it over there?
He's really jacking it, you say?
Uh-huh.
Just wanna make sure I am prepared. Apparently I am not. But I was smart and I started early.
So there you go.
Plenty of time. I've got 2 more days. And this is only the first horde, which is not bad. And it only lasts about half the time of the normal horde. Unlike other horde bases, I'm going to make this into my actual base.
Love me some bonus damage. That's pretty close. I'll take it.
Okay, so where was I?
I do have a new sword.
Ooh, this is gonna be a problem I didn't consider. Fuck.
Oh.
Hi, Fritz.
Hi, Fritz. Welcome back, buddy.
Is it?
Doing all right, doing all right. God, I love that fucking, that ability. I love it this level of the mines too, like the whooshy spell gets them all almost, and then you can just pretty much just one shot them. You get all your mana back. Kind of like that.
All right, so let's like come up here to the center.
Just absolutely wild.
Oh, no, we're good. Neat.
Man, I want to play with my train some more.
Yeah, I was surprised you didn't go for that.
You know what? Would anybody be upset if I changed a train to my train here in a few minutes?
Anne might.
Well,
Anne's fine. She's fucking Emmett.
She wants her Frank.
Not in a way that Emmett likes.
Eh. You don't know.
That's a fair point. There we go.
God damn it.
Yeah, I might finish out this day in game and then,
Alright, that's gonna take a minute, so.
There we go, I'm hitting it.
Are you quitting it?
Not yet.
Boy, that gun is useless.
Fuck off, Fart Cloud.
I have a name.
Not you, Fart Cloud. The other one.
Another one.
Ooh. Mm. New sword. Who dis? Ooh. That's one.
To who?
To who?
Three.
And some gold. All right, nicely done. Have I been over? Yeah, I think I've been all the way over here. No, I haven't. I just. Okay, good. Good to know. Fuck you, Cracko guy.
Yay.
She's off doing important loaf stuff, as she does.
Probably still working through all that loaf paperwork.
Oh man, so much loaf paperwork.
Those expense reports don't fill out themselves.
It's true. Game turns 2 on Sunday, huh?
Wait, what? Oh, because it was in early access for a while?
I must be, yeah. Yeah, because 1.0 hasn't been out terribly long.
Uh-uh.
But it was, it was in early access for quite a while. Sitting by a bunch of beautiful ore, and I need you to not be by all that ore. Oh man, that's a lot of sunite. Love that for me. Oh, Lolly, you'd be proud of me. I got the one buff that whenever you smash like a breakable item in the mines, you get that temporary speed buff.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Whoosh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's wait for the fart clouds. Fart clouds. Bad fart clouds.
I'm a very good boy.
Not you, fart cloud.
This is so very confusing.
You're more of a fart McCloud, in so much that
farts McCloud.
Oh, Star yes. Fox. Yes, farts McCloud. There you go. There you go.
From Star Farts? Farts?
Yes, from Star Farts. Yes.
The guy. It's the tightrope horde base, you see.
Tightrope?
Yeah.
Oh, that's...
So I put...
That's what I'm talking about.
The smallest possible pillar is what they have to walk across to my fighting position on, and they always fall off of it. And so... Very few of them ever actually reach me before I shoot them while they're on the ground. I'm also, like, 13 blocks in the air.
I was 13 blocks in the air once. Do you guys remember Imagine. That time when we used to play Minecraft and I was making all that concrete and I would set up like the giant tower of it and do like a stack at a time and then pour water off the side and let it
I wonder if they've improved that process at all.
Probably not without mods, I'm sure. Oh, hey, that's not bad. That's not bad. Ow, that's pretty bad. Bye. B just walked by and goes, Greenbow, Alabama!
Oh, what a bean you got there.
I'm telling you. Bean, is that all you got to say about that? Lieutenant Dan, ice cream. Gotta say, still love that there are weird glowy trees down here in the mines. Like, way down here.
You're a glowy tree?
Yes. Wait. No. I don't know. Time is it in game? 8:20? Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it all the way to level 50. I don't know, I might. If I just get the key and get the fuck out, I will. Amy, what's nearby What is nearby that something that's relatively quick to order in? I mean, I guess it doesn't have to be that quick. It's only about 5:30. But that you haven't had in a while, that just sounds like it would be really good.
We had a similar issue last night. We wound up with some McDonald's.
We did some McDonald's for lunch the other day. We had Wendy's for dinner the other night. That was good times. I got some of them spicy nugs. As one does, you know, getting the spicy nugs.
It's an option, for sure.
Mm-hmm. Tay, how you doing, buddy? Listen, I gotta call them like I sees them. I actually think I'm gonna switch away from Sunhaven here in a couple minutes. Get the purple shake.
You're saying.
You cracko guy. You're sensitive to what your buddy. There's no shame. Listen. Do you, buddy. And, you know, whoever else that you both consent to. Purple shake, you'll have to tell me what it
tastes like. The blood of Grimace?
I didn't think it was blood.
Well, I'm not sure if I'm allowed to say that on a mature stream, though.
You thought it was his mixed semen?
That, yes.
Grimace's special sauce.
All of a sudden, the Big Mac sauce is purple.
You don't think Grimace fucks?
Oh, no, I'm fully aware that he does. Supposedly it's vanilla. Allegedly. Oh shit, it is 10:10. I gotta get the fuck out of these mines.
Math City, bitch. Math City, bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20 equals 50, bitch.
Ollie, did you ever watch Community?
I have seen bits and pieces of it.
There was a... Okay. This is really for people who watch Community and know a little bit of, like, remember a little bit of the lore. Celebrating the birthday of a taste bud. Listen, Tay, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. And Karen, not you.
I would never...
Karen, you know he would never. Tasted like Fruity Pebbles? Oh.
I'm not being mean to Karen. That's what I'm trying to explain.
Karen, we would only call you a bad bitch.
Sometimes they'll call her Karen Day, because, you know, that's her name.
I don't believe you, and you should probably stop spreading lies.
Just saying, I have it on good authority.
Uh-huh, allegedlys. There are shakes at your McDonald's? Uh-huh. Yeah. Bullshit. They're not out of shakes. The ice cream machine is not broken. They are lying to you. Zundercats, ho!
Hey, what you need to do?
IZME.
You need to get certified in shake machine repair. And then whenever they say that it's broken, just say, oh, I'll come in and take a look real quick then. See what I can do.
Oh, I was under the impression that I could only major in business management or accounting.
Common misconception.
Boy, that's a deep cut. You have to be over a certain age to know that one. Something smells in here. Oh, yeah, no, it's 100% Zam. All right, I'm going to swap to Satisfactory. What the hell?
Did I ever tell you that the owner of the company that I worked at before the credit union that I now work at, we would regularly have arguments about whether or not Five Guys has shakes?
Isn't it literally in their logo?
Yes.
Yeah, they
and
have.
And on their menu.
They have shakes.
Because they serve shakes.
They have shakes, yeah.
I mean, someone Lala used to work with would argue with him to say that Five Guys didn't have shakes. You know, the place that, like, their whole thing is burgers and shakes. Sounds made up.
And a metric fuck ton of fries.
Not really anymore, unfortunately.
Are they more stingy with the fries now?
A little bit, yeah.
Hmm.
But they're nowhere near as stingy with the price, though.
I bet they're not.
I hear a lizard doggo.
This is a mature game. I want everybody to know.
It is when you play it. Because you're the adultiest adult.
Okay, Tay, I'm waiting for this pun. Tay, you're leaving me on somewhere near the edge of my seat. There we go. Tay, that's a little personal to ask Karen, isn't it? You don't just ask a woman how she spews. That's just
bonk.
That's just morbidly obese.
Zam, you are just... Zam, I applaud you for your dedication to sticking to your brand. You have a brand, and you're faithful to that brand, and I think that's something you should be proud of. We do lollygag around here. Boy, there's a...
Is that because understood that reference?
Is he a sub?
No. I mean, what?
No. No.
I mean, what?
You didn't ask permission, Lolly.
I wouldn't know.
Ask permission for what?
To speak.
Oh, I am Italian like I have ever. ask for permission to speak.
He can't help it. It's like a disease. Bye, train. It's
my bibbidi bobbidis.
Wait, are we not talking about the same kind of gag?
Ah.
I am out of materials again. Fuck. Something I don't like about this.
Zam, you're loud and smelly, and I love you. Not in spite of it, but for it.
You know why I bet you Zam is smelly?
Why?
Because he kept getting fucked up by those frogs.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
They did give them the business, didn't they?
Smart splitters can only do one thing per thing, can't they?
Correct. If you want multiple, that's what the programming splitters come in.
Oh,
programmable.
Yeah, programmable splitters let you do filter out multiple things on a side.
They didn't used to do anything.
Yeah, Zam,
Well, anything special.
You can DM me, buddy.
Wow. Okay.
All right, let's... That's off. What are you oh knowing about? Tarsus, what's up, buddy?
Sam was probably upset because he wanted to watch Sunhaven.
Somehow I don't think that's it. Let's do... Indulgement, yeah, oh yeah, it's
got his hooks in him pretty bad.
Hey, look, that's my train. I made that train.
It's your special train gun.
Yeah, it's, yeah. Zam, are you gonna DM me or not? Cause I gotta tell you, I'm waiting. Why? Just not gonna DM me? Cause you asked me if you could. You literally asked if you could. You fucking nerd.
He just wanted to know if he could. Okay, I'm siding with Zam on this one. Just because he asked doesn't mean that he was gonna.
Don't side with Zam.
Listen, I have a very literal wife. There is a distinction. I just gotta point it out.
fuck's sake. Chocolate peanut butter? Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's the good stuff.
No, they don't sell shakes.
Oh, right. They don't sell shakes. That must be an illusion.
I do love a good burger.
Mm-hmm, me too. Illusions, Dad. You don't have time for my illusions. The trick is something a whore does for money. Or candy. This is several segments, but I don't care.
Your face is several segments?
Did I get it wrong? I did. I did, in fact, get it wrong.
Oh, this is tragic. Oh, no, it's not. I'm fine.
What's tragic?
I think I'm... make it work. I'm kind of technically off by one.
Are you technically correct?
No.
Oh. That's unfortunate, because that's the best kind of correct.
Boy, you said it. Oh, actually, this works better.
The hot dog is... Karen, did you play the hot dog thing? Oh, no, I'm sorry.
I hate it when my hot dog is broken.
Where's the thing? Hold on, I can fix this. Here, I can fix this. Give me a second. See if I can.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go do a quest. Then I'll worry about resources. Pretty cheap.
Oh, yeah, it's must be broken on their end, because on my end everything's fine, and I'm not showing that it worked. So,
I hate to be that guy.
Sound alerts must be broken.
Refresh and try again.
Yeah, that's, and you're not wrong.
Ice Bear is ready to Tokyo Drift.
But I did technical support for so long that it makes me cringe. To suggest it.
I know. I would encourage you to join my Discord. Can I play it for you? Yes, I will play it for you. Un momento. Yeah, but he's Canadian and he doesn't know any better.
What's in it for me? I'm there, Zam.
Zam, my wife has identified you as the person who talks badly about our cat, and you're fucked,
she's
buddy.
She's super not happy about it.
She knows who the fuck you are now. All right, let's see if this works.
Hey, remember that one time that Sam was fucking around?
Do I look like I know what a
out?
JPEG is? Ooh. I just want a picture of a goddamn hot dog.
I had to do the hot dog dance in game because I don't have camera on. Also, hi CKY. How do, bud? Just for you, Karen. Thank you for the bits. I love you.
Oh. Are we doing, stuff that prompts special dances? Because, a new car!
I did new car dance in the game.
Well done.
Thanks.
This mob just used an attack called the Wood Remembers.
Boy, that sounds dirty.
Did you put down the necklace you're working on? Oh, nice. That new car smell, fresh and dangerous.
Why do you sound like a robot?
Me?
Yes.
Yeah, you sound like you're in a submarine that's stuck near the Titanic.
Oh, probably because... Hashtag just Discord things. Hey, live studio audience, do I sound like a robot to you or just to the chuckle fucks?
It's just us, I think.
Oh, okay. Wait. Yeah. What is yes, Allie Beth? I asked an either or. You hear the robot. Okay. Alright, let me... Well, we can fix that.
I'm sure if they hear the robot and you fix it. We hear the robot. It's tough shit.
Well, I mean, in fairness, fuck you guys.
Yeah.
You fair wish, enough. Playboy.
There, is that any better?
Nope, exactly the same.
Okay.
Domo arigato.
Hold, please.
When you saw like, lol, it's just a small update. It's
OBS. I doubt this is OBS.
Shh, it's OBS.
Okay. I wonder if it was the new car dance that broke him.
That would please me.
There. I restarted voice mod.
Oh, hey! Oh,
I knew
yeah.
It was voice mod. I mean, OBS.
That's the stuff. It was definitely OBS.
Shut the fuck up. It's not OBS. You fucking
remember when
nerd.
It was OBS?
Remember when it was your
it
face?
Was OBS.
Yeah, get wrecked. You,
yes.
Your faces.
Doesn't even make sense.
Doesn't have to make sense.
Ah, yes, of course, naturally.
It does make dollars.
Who wouldn't have a ladder to the roof directly above a urinal?
Do you not?
No.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate. I gotta say.
I don't actually have a urinal in my home.
Oh.
You don't?
Mm-mm. Lolly, are we the only ones?
Apparently.
Not even a funnel in the corner? Is this... Oh, no, that's not... That's not tall enough.
This didn't help.
No, I don't want... No, I want the lift. Nope, that's not right either. Somehow feels correct. That is correct. Beautiful. Okay. Garage urinal. Okay.
All these trees, why don't I harvest them?
Damn it. How the fuck did I manage that? Shit's sake me. Am I breaking everything? Game.
The sound barrier.
Game we talked about. I love that I have gamepad input is off, but my stick drift was still getting picked up. Bean's gonna break, Zane. Well, what?
Maybe have not a controller hooked up regardless of what the settings indicate.
No.
Yeah, he put you in your place.
Fuck you, buddy.
Buddy guy.
I'm not your guy, pal. Alright, so now I have this stuff going over here. Are you off?
Totally.
Oh, son of a... It is off. I need a conveyor pole. I want it there. That's correct.
You're correct.
Your face is correct. Ooh. Get correct.
I'm always correct.
Are you?
Yes. What I literally just said.
Bless you.
Thanks. Couldn't get to the mute button.
It happens.
What happened was I didn't have the I didn't have my stream deck on the right menu.
I see. Yeah.
So
that...
I went to reach for the mute button. It wasn't fucking there.
Hey,
And I was like, all right, well, gonna try to cover the mic at least with my hand, I guess.
Guess what we're doing, boys? I'm changing this over. We're going from rubber to fabric.
That's a choice.
Well, I need the fabric.
What does fabric make? Well,
in a second, it's about to make a mess.
Yeah, but what does it make that you want it for?
Fabric stuff mostly.
Okay.
I gotta unlock a couple of things in the old ma'am. That old chestnut.
Because you're in territory I haven't been in, so I don't actually know these things.
Just gotta grab it. I'll start making rubber again in a minute, but been a bug in the dev got. The fucking long bug reports been and got. What? Where's the where's that another sulfur? I don't remember where it was.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Whoa! Script Warrior, what's up, buddy? 15 months, holy shit, bud. They just said not my coat. What the fuck? Well, that's... isn't that fucking nice? Must be fucking nice. Stopping by. Tom, you might have actually met Script Warrior many years ago at some of the dev meetups here in town.
40 years ago.
Yeah, it was. Tempted to rearrange this a little bit.
Tempted to rearrange your face.
By controller. Okay. What in the fuck just happened?
I don't know.
Everything just flashed.
Titties.
Hey, is my... It's really weird. Okay, the stream's not frozen. That's good.
Yeah, stream's not frozen.
Okay, the one...
Actually, not that I would know. I'm only watching on Discord.
The one preview is,
though... It's not frozen.
me do full screen on that one. Okay. The preview froze. Like, the entire screen, like, flickered, went black for a second, and then came back, but the one preview screen froze, so I was like, But it appears to be okay now. Oh man, I have enough room to put another refinery here. Alright, let's do some quick math. This uses 60 a minute. That uses 30 a minute. We're producing 120 a minute. It's the rubber. Fuck. It's using 40 a minute. I guess I could take... I could... down... Wait, what are you... What are you... Why are you backing up on fuel? I have fuel generators. The fuel generators are all doing their... Why are my fuel generators not using all of the fuel? Oh, I know why. Because I stopped making packaged fuel. Shit. That's why. That's why. Okay. I fixed it. It's fine. Everything's fine.
That's good.
What's in this pipe? How much is in here? Let's flush that. Do it again. I'm gonna flush it a couple times just to get the buffer down some. Alright. The buffer's coming down back to a manageable level. Yeah, I had this all calculated out. Like, I have... Oh, Tom, you should... Tom, look. Mm. Look at my beautiful fuel...
Oh, yeah.
My fuel power plant.
Probably okay to have all that exhaust running indoors like that.
Who's gonna know?
Whoever finds your lifeless corpse.
That's fine, I wouldn't worry about it. Lolly, look, I did the thing. Ooh.
Ooh.
Uh-huh. It's a blue light special, you see. Do you get it? Because the lights are blue.
I get it.
And then this one's here. This is the Elena special. Alright, we're gonna turn it back on, but yeah, I've got that. And then we come up here. But no, I'm nowhere near nuclear. Nowhere near it. And then I've got five more up here. And I've got this going. Boy, I was having some issues earlier, man. Like, I don't know whether it was like weird backflow or what was going on, but like, it was struggling. And like, this pipe was full, but these were not getting anything. So I don't know what
pipes
the hell.
Pipes are still fucky.
Yeah, pipes are apparently still fucky, but I got it. It's good. So, we're good. Everything's good. Everything's fine. Everything's good. So yeah, we got that, which is good. And I've got outputs coming out here. Both the rubber and the plastic. Trains. Oh, I gotta go take that concrete down too. I like the floating
the,
track.
The what?
Concrete.
Concrete.
Concrete, baby. Look, there it is. There it is. There's my little choo-choo.
Lovely curve.
Thanks. I made it myself.
Please do not get run over by the train.
I will not get run over by the train. What's the worst that could happen?
Watch out for that train.
Nothing to me.
Let me go dismantle this stuff over here. Hi, Bobo. We love Bobo. She's such a good Bobo. And she distracts the frog, so we don't have to. Okay, that should be good.
Now, does that do the loop, or does it just go back and forth?
Right now, it just does back and forth. I have not built a full loop yet.
Do you crave loops?
Mother.
Oh, I was like, there's no hype train.
No, it's just a regular train. Hi, Warbear. I gotta tell you, making the curve perfect is never gonna happen, but boy howdy, I tried my damnedest.
Oh, it looks good to me.
Loops aren't bad. Well, when you don't end them. Well, yeah. Well, if you don't end them, that's not a loop. That's just a really fucky line.
Very true.
I'm gonna wager putting this train right next to a fucking caterium deposit was intentional.
No, actually, it wasn't intentional, but not a bad idea. So that caterium deposit, I needed quick wire for something. I don't remember what.
Ooh, nice, Bobo. Congrats, pal.
Nice, Bobo. Where's my button? I got a button for this.
Hi, it's me, Stan.
I also used a button.
You did also use a button.
Oh, perfect. I have angered the locals. Let's see if they come and fall for my very clever trap. Yep. Here comes the idiot.
Can I recall a train?
No.
I just have to wait.
I mean, you can try and hop on it, but...
I just have to wait for it to come back now?
Yeah.
That's fine. In the meantime...
Holy shit, this guy's doing the fucking 100-meter hurdles.
This will give me a chance to show Lolly what I did this afternoon. So, I redid some of my infrastructure over here. So, I'm making heavy modular frames at this manufacturer. Okay.
Making copies?
Make... No. Fuck that guy. Anyway, I have a small amount of steel production going on over here.
Small amount of peas.
Small amount of peas. And then I'm building up encased industrial beams because I've got my concrete coming out of here. Concrete. Bean. Bobo got a new job. She's going to be working at a bakery. She's going to get to bake and decorate cupcakes. Bean's very jealous. So anyway.
I never did make those meatloaf cupcakes.
Oh, yeah.
The mashed potato icing.
Right, right. So anyway, with all this...
Oh, no, please. Carry on.
Sorry.
No. You're good.
So with all this iron that I've got over here, I brought up some coal that I had down there. Coal. And I'm making a couple of things of the old steel beams and one of the steel pipes. And then bringing the, you know, I got a good glut of the beams and the pipes over here, and then I bring some of the beams over here, and I'm making the encased industrial beams, and I'm sending all of them on their merry way down here for to be used in other stuff. Right now, the steel beams aren't being used, but the encased ones and the pipes are being used for the heavy modular frames, which you can see are... It's a slow process, but it works. It's the screws. It's always the screws. Although I have basically most of my screw production rerouting here right now. At least the home base stuff.
Very nice.
Mm-hmm. And then when I go to the other steel factory, like Steel Factory 1-0, Alibeth, listen, Tom and I were talking about this today, and I told him, I said, at this point, you're basically at the point in your career where the interview is more about you making sure this place is good enough for you. Because you have the experience, you've got the resume, you know your shit. So, it's basically, are they going to be lucky enough to get you? 1 billion screws a minute, yeah. So, listen, I'm making a lot of screws, and I'm keeping them over here for right now, because, you know, who doesn't need screws? Ooh, how many coupons do I have? Coupons! 5? That's several coupons. Yeah, exactly, Bobo. Exactly. Like... You know, and we talked about this the other day, but Bobo, you know exactly what the fuck you're doing. It's just a matter of you finding a place that is, you know, frankly worthy of your talent. I'll go put these screws over here in the computer majig. I have this belt coming over here, which... yeah, I'll throw those all in there. What the fuck? Why not? What's my... Circuit boards. I am out of circuit boards, probably because I'm out of plastic.
Plastic.
Well, that's fantastic.
You can brush my hair.
You ditch picked for 18 months. Listen, man, you know what? More power to you, because I fucking hate dishes. I hate them. So anybody that does them...
What do you eat off of?
The floor like everyone else? Is my train... Yes. My train's going away. Oh, I missed...
Everyone else.
I missed the train. Oh, I moved my space elevator too. I didn't like it over there anymore, so I moved it over here. So it's next to the train.
And the train goes chew?
It also chew. Yeah, see, Alibeth, that's... And you'll be fine. And I know... And I know that, you know... It's... I'm sorry. Words have escaped me.
I was like, words. How do they work?
I don't listen. That's once again. I'm not trying to tell Alibeth her business. that's her area of expertise. Oh my god! Look at all this plastic and rubber that I have here now. So much.
Look at all that plastic and rubber. You have several plastic and rubber.
I do. I have several plastic and rubber. What's in my inventory that I can... not much I can ditch right now. But I will take all of the plastic that you have. Oh, look, I even have a couple of stacks of fabric, too. Look at that. Look at me doing stuff.
I'm worried that what you heard was a lot of plastic and fabric. What I said was
Give me all the plastic and fabric you have. But, you know, Tom and I were talking about this, and it's one of those things where, you know, like, is having the income nice? Absolutely. But your mental health is far, far more important. And if you were at a job where you are just, your mental health is tanking, and you, like, together you could afford to not have to work, then by all means... You know, don't stick out a job that you hate. Your mental health is much more important than that.
Mechanical fart whoosh. That's what you're doing right now.
Is fart whooshing?
Mechanical fart whoosh.
Fart whooshing. I traded in mana for jet fuel.
Oh, dang. Probably looted this already. I did.
I'm number one jetpack boy now. It's my train!
Your train has come in.
Oh no! Oh no!
Told me about his,
oh no!
Jetpack.
Oh god!
You're fine.
Oh god! I'm train surfing. Oh god! What do I do? What do I do?
Just crouch and hold on for life.
I feel like I should be like one of those. This should be like one of those like chase scenes. Woo! Like one of those fights on top of a train.
Remember when we were playing Gang Beasts and there was that whole level that was a fight on like moving train, and then there was also one that was like on a freeway when you were on top of trucks?
Oh, yeah, I remember that, yeah. Bean, look at my train! It's my train.
It goes chugga-chugga.
You know what though, Alibeth? That's the kind of stuff that is really nice. Look at it, look at it go, look at it, look, it just... look at it, stop! Good job, little train.
I knew you could do it. Oh my god, look at all the materials in there. I'm gonna loot the fuck out of that room.
Don't loot my train.
No, your train is safe.
Oh, okay.
This warehouse, however, the opposite of that.
Get your presto logs ready to throw. That's right. After the switch, Fritz, that's the point of no return. I do love that the fabric's coming in now.
All right, boys, where are you? Come on.
What do I use fabric for anyway?
The gas mask filters.
Oh, okay.
Parachutes.
I don't. I mean, I don't really need parachutes now that I have jetpack and plenty of packaged
fuel. You will
fuel.
If you run out of fuel. Well,
the jetpack, or the parachute, they actually updated, and it seems like it's pretty good. You only need one of them. So, like, if you're falling to your doom and you're out of jetpack fuel, you can, if you keep it in your inventory and you're fast enough, you can swap to it.
Turbo motors? The hell's a turbo motor?
We'll tell you when
you're
older.
It's a turbo motor.
Oh. Huh.
Oh, yeah. That's good looting.
All right, now let's put a merge humajig here. What the hell's a jig? Why am I getting?
Did you touch yourself at night?
No, it was my work laptop making a sound. I don't know how to tell you this, but fuck you, buddy.
That's frowned upon in most societies.
It's almost like it wants you to do something. But it's after hours.
Oh, I want a splitter. Why? I didn't mean to put a merger. I meant to put a splitter. All right. Nope, that's not right either.
Boy ain't right.
Love you, Bobo.
Fantastic.
Bye, Bobo. Proud of you, Bobo.
That's a good Bobo.
He's the best. Nope, that's off by one also. Alright. Yeah.
So, I just farted. Thought you'd want to know.
Oh, thanks.
But gas.
Gas, gas, gas.
Air came off of a poop.
Oh, shit. I didn't want that either. No, you know what? Sure, what the hell?
Ooh, good fight.
What the hell? Let's just...
Love that for me.
Alright. Minute. Look at all this stuff. I got packaged fuel and plastic and rubber and the occasional fabric. And this is great. You're a heck. Heck it, you, Zam.
The touch, the feel of fabric.
Are you trying to get me to wear clothes?
No.
That's like trying to get Sneakers O'Toole to take his sneakers off.
Jesus Christ.
Oh no, that sounded like a bird. Oh no, it wasn't.
And how are we doing over here? Fuel levels are normal. We have no... Alright. Power grid is Target stable, holding at 3,300.
Drift. Like happen.
Just under 1,400K.
My fluid buffer is hanging out near the top up here. I'm going to do a little bit more of the... Well,
that's no one's business but your own.
Lolly. Yep. Lolly, watch out there. You get the hand pinchies in here, buddy. That's hand pinchies.
Huh.
All right. My
fucking
fluid
idiot.
My fluid buffer is in a much better place. I like it around this level. It gives me a good buffer without being too close in either direction. This is going to continue to run. Heyo, do I like bird? Yes, I like bird. Even your birds. Even though you're poop face.
Holy shit.
Tom Zam wants to know if you like birds.
Oh yeah. Love them. Delicious.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and, I mean, I don't need that much fabric, I don't think. Do I have anything else in the MAM that requires it? I don't think I do. That's all shit I don't need. Supercomputers! Zam is very happy that you like bird. I need 5 of those. I need 100 fucking crystal oscillators. Jesus Christ. I need 150 crystal oscillators.
Better get to crafting.
You better believe that's crafting. 10 and 100 modular frames gets me the Explorer. Oh, I was hoping for the Expedition. Plastic, 3 high-speed connectors, 2 AI limiters, and 2 computers. And how many do I need for that? 50? 50 apiece, so I need 100. Geothermal generators are used where there's, like, water coming out up out of the ground, correct?
Yeah,
the scannable resource geysers is where you use them.
Gotcha. Okay.
And I would frankly not make a big hoopla to try and get it. Like, it's free power, but it's...
It's garbage power that's unreliable.
Bad. It's free,
it's
real
really
estate.
Bad. Like, I've got a bunch of them right now, but that's because I'm doing things in a really stupid way.
Yeah, that tracks.
I'm trying to bootstrap my power along until I can go and do that really big, what the fuck is it called? The heavy turbo fuel?
Where oh,
you
yeah.
use the diluted fuel shit.
Uh-huh.
Which is like lenders and shit, so I've got a ways to go for that.
Tay, I'm sure it's gonna be delicious. I haven't had Five Guys in a while. I kind of want Five Guys. Is that 100? At the same time? Don't judge me. I can buy supercomputers now with coupons. I guess basically every it's craftable resource.
The least
resource.
Efficient way to get them, but yes.
I don't know.
You would have to make so much of other stuff.
I'm making so much of other stuff, though. That's because I don't have a central storage set up either. How's this fluid buffer looking? Oh, that thing's... Wait a minute. Are you guys backed up? You are backed up.
Yes,
oh.
They are.
Wait a minute.
Okay. I'll be here.
Okay. They are doing... 10 a minute on those. 20 minute on those, so that's 60. Oh shit, I forgot I... Oh shit. Oops. I set that up earlier and never set it back. That's 40. Drop that down there. Hello, hidden. I got something in the mail today with a little pencil attached to it. Would you happen to know anything about that? Whatever could it be? I don't know, it looked like some nerd shit.
Not nerd shit?
Well, yeah. I got mail from Hidden in G.
Oh.
So it's definitely hot nerd shit. It's about some hot girl shit that they're doing later. How you doing? You know what? Fuck it. Just flush the whole goddamn buffer.
Yeah, sometimes you have to. Weird, I don't know why reasons.
Because fluid dynamics in this game are still a little janked?
They're pretty fucking jank.
Alright, here's what I'm about to do, I think. I think I'm gonna get started on a central storage system. However...
They've never not been jank. Honestly.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Still play it.
There you go, see?
Wait for somebody to fix it with mods.
Mm-hmm.
Same thing I do with every game.
Fair. Okay, train's on its way back home. Aw. It was still cute hidden. Appreciate it.
Told Hidden your address?
Well, yeah.
She's gonna find you.
Well, it's fine.
Be curtains.
No. It's fine. Hidden. That would require Hidden leaving the house, which she is not very about.
No. She's gonna hang up curtains.
We already have curtains.
She's gonna redecorate your house when you're not looking.
We have curtains on every window. Actually, the only window in the house that we don't have curtains on is the one in here.
I'm gonna put curtains on the outside of all your windows.
On the outside?
You'll be like, what's that noise? Whatever. Whatever it is, it sure isn't satisfactory, so I can't be bothered.
Well. That would involve a long travel. Yeah, that's a lot of...
Wait a minute.
That's a lot of time not at your house, hidden.
Now I think I hear evil snickering. Son of a bitch! That would be me. Me,
yes.
I do the evil stickers.
Yes. waiting for my train to come back. I'm looking for it on the horizon. Not in your blackout curtain basement. No, no, not you. You would never do that.
That's... Oh my god, that sounds amazing.
Yeah, it really honestly does. Oh, that's what I need the fabric for. The gas mask.
I didn't tell you that.
It's right there on the fucking screen. It's been there the whole time.
And it's part of the...
Oh, God.
And it's actually part of the recipe, too.
Yeah. Hey, is that my little train? That's my chugga-chugga in the distance.
All of the windows in my house have double blackout curtains. Like, the curtain rod has a secondary curtain rod on it. I put blackout curtains on both sets. Because, fuck it, I don't want the sun in here.
I mean, in fairness, that's, yeah.
Well, and whenever we get new windows, we're making sure to get storm shutters. And during the summer, some of those windows are just going to be shuttered to keep the sun out.
The sun is terrible, people.
Yeah, it's true. All right. I want to watch it load the cargo. Here we go. Cargo. I love cargo it so room? Much. Zam, there's no camera. It's a tag on the stream. It literally says no camera. That means no camera. Not some camera. Not specific camera. No camera.
Will there be any camera?
No, there will not be.
Besides, why would we do a loaf cam for Zam? He doesn't seem worthy.
That's true. He is not worthy of the loaf cam.
You remember that one time that Zam was a little shit to loaf?
Yeah, you're going to have to be more specific. Do you have any idea that how little that narrows it down? I can't believe you, Zam. How dare you talk about my kitten's cat like that? She is the number one bestest kitten's cat in the whole world. And she gives all the best snuggles. Every night she climbs in bed and she lays on my tummy and she gives me lots of kisses because she loves me. Mm-hmm, yeah, and suddenly you love Loaf. Suddenly. I'm thinking about, doing a off the track there and going to that quartz. No, Strawby is in her chair. She's not in her chair. Nice, Fritz. Nice. I'm not a sunlight person.
So, Zam, how's finding out going for you?
And docked. Dockies, here we go. And now we deliver. We unload our cargo here on this freight platform. And we drop it off. And doop 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 doop. Look at that. Beautiful.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm surprised you still have the same, you have the like default orange color scheme still going on.
You know, I haven't, I'm not mad at it. It's very industrial and I'm you know, I'm kind of okay with it. Like, yeah, I could do something different, but it's, I don't know. I'm kind of digging it. It's grown on me. Alright, let's ship off some fucking fabric. I think I've done everything that I can do. Yeah, I'm out of stuff that I can do again. Gas-based hazardous environments. Fixit Incorporated would like to extend the friendly advice to not forget to change filters regularly. Okay, I need cobble and reinforced iron plates and quartz crystal. God, that's a lot of quartz crystal that takes. I'm gonna go dump some of this steel bar and pipe over into this storage container over here because I don't need it at the moment. Let's just take like 2 stacks each out. I have, let's see, crystal oscillators. I need, how many of them did I need? 100? Ugh. That's so many. I got reinforced iron plates over here, though. Let's go get some of them. Wait, no. Yeah. Okay, and I need more cable. Let's see, quartz crystal is made in a constructor.
Factory downtown. Oh.
Oh. It's gonna be downtown.
Downtown.
I have so much biomass and solid biofuel now that I had to have, I'm stacking 2 of these high of them. Oh, that reminds me, I need to drop off some more leaves.
Just wood. Sink them.
I mean, eventually I will. But I like to have them on hand, you know, in case.
I mean, when you're going with your second industrial storage container full of them, you can probably start sinking some.
Well, eventually, again, I will, but I'm going to have, like, in central storage, I'm going to have 2 each. 2 industrial storage containers of everything. Except screws, because there are never enough screws in this fucking game. Oh, wait. What's in here? Don't I have some... Not that. I actually have some in here from earlier. Ooh, and some raw quartz. I'll take that.
My central storage is 3 industrial storage containers deep of stuff.
Oh, I like 3. That's a good number. I might do 3 now.
3 with a little bit of nice spacing on either side is a nice hallway of, oh, wait, I forget how I set it up, but it's nice on a blueprint. is what I'm getting at here.
I see. So you just blueprinted them and just go, doop, here's one, doop, here's one, doop, here's one. And then just connect it all together. Yep. I need more cable. That's the other thing I needed.
I haven't really taken to using blueprints for, like, making big, or, tiny factories, essentially, so that you kind of get your, production of an item up and running really quickly.
Yeah.
I've kind of had a lot of success with it, instead doing just the things you need just an obnoxious amount of something for.
That's fair. I think I'm also gonna bootstrap this a little for the time being. Yeah, that'll be fine. Do I need the AI limiter? I don't, but I have the room in my inventory right now, so I'm not gonna complain about it. Ooh, while I'm here, let's just go ahead and fill up that stack of frames. I'll keep the regular ones, but whatever. Alright. Truck's there. Don't really care about the truck right now. Okay, we're all set there. Good. Is happy. Yes, I do not need that polymer resin. Where's the train? The train is all the way over there. I need you to come all the way back.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, what?
I'm being ambushed.
Listen, I'm no expert, but might I advise against that? You know, I'm not even going to take the train. I can take the zip line out here, and that'll get me a good chunk of the way, and then I can just take... I can power tower out here, which I need power anyway to set up the equipment. And I want to put a light in this cave and yada, 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 yada.
Huh.
That'll work.
Never seen a POI like this.
I appreciate all of y'all indulging me as I go back to Satisfactory because I fucking love this game. God, I love everything about it. Maybe Central Storage will be out here. I don't know yet. I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. There's my coal plant, my big one. Oh! Boom. You know what I can do now? Oh, I don't have any plastic on me. All right, nope, that's fine. I'm actually okay with that.
Plastic.
Why, why is my iron not coming down here, pal? Iron, what you doing? Do you not have power over there now? Oh, I bet it's because of that, because I was fucking with that.
Did you make a fucky wucky?
Yeah. Yeah, oopsie whoopsie.
Say, it looks like that entire section doesn't have power. So it looks like your machines to the right don't have power either.
Huh. How the hell did I manage that? I know exactly how I managed that, but it's okay, we won't talk about it.
Impressively?
Yeah, very, very impressively.
It's the die next!
There you go.
You see that, EA Sports and EA Games are going to be two different things now.
Well, good. They can suck twice as much now.
Why? Did somebody threaten them with antitrust?
Probably. You know how it is. Antitrust is all the rage these days. All right. Do you have... Okay. The pure quartz is that way. So let's go down here. Hi, all the coal.
The coal who?
No, the coal, not Nicole.
Oh.
This is like Dwayne the Coal Johnson or something.
Sure.
Yeah, you know. Alright. Our platform tower. Let's put one here. Let's get it hooked up to the rest of the network. Let's make it redundant because that's how we like to do things around here.
Make it redundant. Make it redundant.
Uh-huh. Then we make it redundant.
Then will you use recursion to make it redundant?
Well, you see, the thing about recursion is the thing about recursion.
Oh, I've heard that, yeah.
Is this just a smelly boy
cave? You're in a fart cloud. You're in a fart cloud.
Thanks, fart cloud.
You should stop being in a fart cloud.
Thanks, fart cloud. I guess I can get to it from this side over here, which works. I mean, it's not ideal. Hey, I built that once.
Oh, you there were no survivors?
Is that too far? Do you not like? Okay, I guess that's as far as you like to go with that. Right, let's. Oh no, nope, nope, nope. We're gonna keep going.
Oh, someone's over melding their gear.
Is it you?
Is it you?
No. No. Nope. If my memory serves correctly, I am done overmelding things for the expansion. Because I do not believe we get any more crafting or gathering gear for the rest of the expansion. Which means I am done.
Okay, I didn't like going that way. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna go through the fart cloud cave. I think that's really my only option is the fart cloud cave.
You could get some explosives first and, you know, blow up the fart clouds.
Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that now. Okay. Which one's the fart clouds?
The ones that are farting. That one is one of them, yes.
Oops.
Comedy.
Hold
down the button to yeet it further.
Oh, I can? Oh, okay.
Yes. There's one to your left that's closer. Headlamp. To your right.
Oh. Okay. Oh, look at that! Well, that's great! Hey, if I kill them, do they go away forever, or do they respawn?
I do not know that they respawn.
Sweet. I don't believe they're supposed to respawn. That's not to say that they don't. Because that's a new thing for Update 8. So, the intention is that they do not respawn.
Hee-hee-hee-hee! Did I tell you I had nearly a full stack of these things on me? Because I have nearly a full stack of these things on me.
How happy are you?
Oh yeah, listen, I came prepared, alright? I got 28 more. Did I get them all? I got all the fart clouds. The demon has been exorcised.
I hate exercise.
That was the demon.
Like the kiss demon?
No, that's different. Where the hell is this thing? How the hell do I get in here? I gotta figure out how I get in here. Have to go down there? Oh, maybe I do. Let's go back. Am I going the right way? I hope so. Otherwise, I'm gonna feel really dumb. I feel like I could have gone a different way and done this better, but you know what? At this point, I'm committed to the bit. The bit being this horseshit. Oh, shit. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Well, I really fucked up now, didn't I?
Hey, Ron. But hey, the good news is you're nearby some quartz, if memory serves.
I am. This is... Yeah.
If I remember correctly, you are very close to where... Elena and I set up our crystal computer factory.
Oh, nice. So these are both pure quartz nodes.
Oh my.
Yeah. So listen, here's what I'm going to do. We're going to set this up real quick like. Let's see. I need a crafty majig. I need no, actually I don't need the crafting majig. I need an equipment workshop. Yep. I need Let's see if I can actually make Nope, I don't have enough modular frames. Can I make a couple of modular frames? Yay! It is that time, Wisty. It is. Also, hi, Wisty. The loaf is... She's next to me. She knows it's bedtimes. What's she doing, a stretch?
She's tapping her little loaf watch.
Something like that. Okay. Let's do a Mark II. Big stretch.
Oh, I think Zam wants something.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Zam, what can I do for you, buddy?
I tried to get his attention for you, Zam.
He just won't listen, though.
No.
I'm trying to get Sneakers O'Toole to take his sneakers off.
You get a congrats? No. What did you do? I don't know what you did. You found your passport?
Thing?
Why? What's a passport?
Oh, so like places you have traveled previously?
Okay. Congratulations, Zam.
Hey, was that so hard?
Yes, it was awful.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's... So, I don't know if I'm going to be able to go. I guess I only need one of them running. I need... I know, buddy. I have what you call a lot of irons in the fire right now, and I do not know if I'm going to be able to do. I don't know if TwitchCon is in the cards this year. And I really want to go. But I don't know yet. No, I don't. I haven't automated that part yet. Let's see. No.
Nope, I totally didn't just buy bear fat off the market board.
I don't know how to tell you this, but Hal, if you're looking for bear fat, I have so much.
Do you mind if I cut off chunks of you and shove it into my submarine that I'm making?
It's a lot easier than the exercise, so please be my guest. Join in time for bear. Yeah, it's fine, Gadget. I wouldn't worry about it.
You also joined about 4 minutes late, but Zunder has an addiction, you see.
Well, I just want to get this part done before I do the sleepy sleeps. All right, we're going to be making quartz crystals with this. Okay. And then for a crystal oscillator, that goes into a manufacturer, doesn't it?
It might, Rabbit. It might.
All right. You know what? Fine. We're just gonna throw some biofuel on this sumbitch and let it roll. What do you draw? 12. What do you draw? 4. Perfect. Alright, that's what you get for now, until I figure out where more power comes from.
Your butt.
You didn't connect it to the miner. Or it's connected to the wrong miner, rather.
Yes, I did. It's been there the whole time.
Brah, I've been here the whole time.
Y'all know why I'm here. Yeah, go, Zammy, go to sleep, buddy. Go night-night. Zam, go night-night. All right, well, in that case, let's just put a big old industrial storage container here.
Okay.
Throw that in there. There we go. And now I have, now I'm making crystals. I'm really upset with myself. Meth? Yeah. I'm really upset with myself that I fucked up the power here. It's fine. I gotta go back over here and get plastic anyway, so it's not that big of a deal, but
it'll all work out.
Yeah, so you're saying you have no power here?
God damn it, Lolly. Alright, this is extremely temporary setup, but it works, and I'm making crystal meth, or quartz crystals. I said what I said.
Six of one.
Yeah. It's just,
roughly right. 40 minutes of information focused on mainly Nintendo Switch launch titles launching this year.
Nice.
Oh yeah, it's tomorrow, right?
Hmm.
Pikmin.
All right, we're all done. That's it. They no, Zam. They don't sound exactly the same. They don't. That's no. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Who are we gonna go see?
Do you need to get some the bacon out of your ears, Sam? The bacon grease?
Damn.
Why am I talking about bacon for Canada?
I don't know. They have Canadian bacon.
Hmm.
Clean the moose syrup hockey goals out of your ears.
The moose syrup hockey goals. That's perfect.
There you go. Fair enough.
Perfect. No notes. All right. We're going to go see Brian. Brian.
Brian?
Yeah, we're going to go see Brian.
Oh, Brian.
And Brian.
What if we went and saw Brian?
Wait, did I I spelled it wrong.
Oh, right. If you spell it right, we'll probably go to the place you intend for us to go.
Thanks. Okay, there we go.
Why are we all of a sudden white van?
Listen, I fat fingered it, okay? I got fat fingers. What do you want from me? All right, let's go see Brian. He's playing Dynasty Warriors. God, Brian loves his JRPGs. All right.
Honk, fuck off.
Honk, fuck off. Yeah, something, something. Yes, exactly that, Wistie. Perfect.
Really, for some reason, thought that said sluttiest adult for a second.
I mean, I'm not sluttiest, but you know.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
I guess. All right. Hey, thank y'all for hanging out. Let's be fucking real. I'm probably going to be playing this on Thursday. So I don't know. I'll be here on Thursday. I haven't decided what I'm playing yet, but we'll see how it goes. So until then, please be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. Tom is going to continue to Tom as he does. And
no, it wasn't me. That was Zim. Just. Sam has joined the Discord, is what I'll tell you.
Oh, boy. All right. Bye.